드리겠습니다.
만나서 반갑습니다, 여러분. 메이크업 페어에 환영해 주셔서 너무 감사드립니다.
Thank you. If I talk too fast, just say slow down. I'm a classroom teacher. I teach 190 students every day. I teach a lot of students. I'm a teacher, and I teach a lot of students every day. 190. You're doing great.
1959년부터 쭉 선생님을 계속 해왔습니다. 네. 지금까지 직업이 선생님이고 teacher?
Yes. Yeah, teacher. Yes.
선생님. 네.
Yes.
많은 학생들 가르쳤습니다.
Good job. Okay. So I teach science, and so I'm here and to share with you projects that you can do in your classroom or at home that are very easy and don't cost a lot of money.
Simple and easy. Projects that are simple and easy.
간단하고 쉽게 그렇게 설명해 드리겠습니다.
Yes, perfect. Okay. So here we go. We're going to try this. Here we go. Is that it? Did it work? Yay! Okay. So this is me. This is my middle school. I teach middle school. They're about 13, 12. So they're crazy. Right? Do you remember when you were 13? Yeah? Remember? A long time ago, right? For me. You're crazy. So I do lots of activities. But that's my coworker. This is us with crazy hair. These are my students. You know, everybody's students look the same. Everyone say hello. Everyone's like, right? And some kids are like, oh. And my school, we're the grizzly bears.
Yes. 그냥 한마디로 중2병 그 아이들을 가르치고 있다라고 생각하시면 돼요. Okay, let's go.
Okay. All right, here we go. So I've been doing a lot of maker fairs. I've been to New York 2 times. I've been to Bay Area Maker Fair a couple times. San Diego. I do different projects. I am a science teacher, but I do kind of art to pull people in, to get them involved with the maker movement, because sometimes people don't like electronics, like the last man, you know, kids are like, nah.
과학 선생님이긴 한데 가끔 사람들이 이제 전자적인 부분을 싫어하다 보니까 그래서 이제 아트적인 부분 그거를 같이 해서 지금 오늘 프로젝트도 그걸 전시하고 있고 그다음에 뭐 샌디에고나 뉴욕이나 그 많은 메이크업 페어를 참여를 했다고 합니다.
So these are my toys and some flowers and we're going to do some of these next. Okay. He's really loud. All right, so this is where I live and I feel woo, 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 woo. I met my friend Iyuni about 3 years ago and she said, oh, I love your hat. And I said, oh, I love your hat. And then we traded hats. And then we became friends and then she said, come to Korea Maker Fair. And I said, okay, but I have to ask my boss. And then my boss is like, mah. And he's like, mah. He said, okay.
다 이해하신 것 같은데, 네, 저랑 이제 제가 여기 미국에 2016년에 가서 만났던 친구고 매년 만나면서 제가 네 번을 만났거든요. 그래서 한국에 한 번은 와라라고 했는데 역시나 학교 선생님이에요. 지금 학교 중이에요. 그리고 역시 학교 선생님이 보내줄까요? 안 보내주죠. 네, 그래서 보스의 보스를 설득을 해서 왔다라고 설명을 했습니다.
My boss, right? We all have bosses.
Okay.
So one of the projects I do in my classroom is a simple robot hand. and I make it out of paper plates and tape and straws. And it's very simple, but it teaches children basic kinetics of how the hand moves. So it's good for science and it's good for robotics because it breaks things down to very simple. And even though it's so simple, it teaches complex ideas.
그래서 간단한 손 만들기인데 이거는 종이 접시를 가지고 뭐 빨대랑 테이프 가지고 기본 재료 사용해서 만드는 거고 이제 로봇의 그런 사이언스적인 그러니까 과학적인 거나 아니면 관절 움직이는 로보틱스 그다음에 아, 네 그런 거를 함께 가르칠 수 있는 예시라고 하네요. 네.
Yeah. Yes. another thing we like to do is plants. So we made these little planters and again planting is so basic. But it's a great activity because, again, it teaches some basic skills. Perseverance, grit, stick-to-itis, it fails, you do it again. Fails, do it again.
Okay.
And then finally you get it. I don't know what that word is.
Yeah. 아니면 그래서 저 네 공장식으로 이제 식 뭐지 식물을 공장식으로 이렇게 아파트처럼 만들어 놔가지고 이제 기르는 거를 하는데 이제 자꾸 죽고 또 키우고 죽고 또 키우고 네 학생들 하는 거 늘 그렇죠 네.
And they like to name the plants.
They like to name the plants. They like to name the
plants. Really?
Yeah.
이름을 붙인대요 식물에. 네.
Yeah. But that's the age. Yes. We do roller coasters, so kind of kinetic, but again, all you need is tape and paper and lots of space, because it takes up lots of space.
네, 그래서 종이랑 테이프를 가지고 만드는 롤러코스터이고 제일 많이 필요한 건 네, 스페이스라고 하네요. 그러니까 이게 아무래도 롤러코스터니까. 네.
Has anybody made paper roller coasters before? No? Okay. Well, you'll get to, baby. There's some more roller coasters. Woo! That's 90. 90 roller coasters in one classroom.
이게 저도 본 적이 있는데 그 구슬이나 아니면 쇠구슬로 해서 롤러코스터를 하는 학생들이랑 하는 거고요. 이 티처 같은 경우에는 이 그 뭐지 무빙 타임이 뭐 몇 초 이상 예를 들면
무빙 타이밍.
야, 그래서 1분이나 이렇게 오래 해야 이제 뭐 A 플러스 이런 식으로. 그래서 어떻게 구슬의 길을 길게 하면서 빠르게 떨어지지 않으면서 유지를 하면서 여기를 갈까를 고민하게 만드는 그런 수업.
So today, we, all of us here, are going to build an activity I do in my classroom. And it's called flinging flowers. So we're going to fling some flowers.
그래서 오늘 간단한 워크숍을 준비를 했는데, fling flower라고 해서,
it got messed up in luggage.
그 우유차기랑 나무젓가락이랑, 그 다음에 수저, 고무줄을 이용해서, 우리나라로 치면 약간 투석기죠. 우리나라 느낌.
We're going to make that now. We have time. So I'm going to hand out material, and you guys get to make it. Hold on.
네, 그래서 이제 간단하게 만들 수 있게 준비를 해서 혹시 만들어 보고 싶은 분은 여기 달라고 하면 될 것 같아요. 그래서 아마 다 드릴 수는 없으겠지만 한 20명에서 30분들은 충분히 되지 않을까. 기본 재료는 우유곽을 반으로 자른 거고요. 양쪽에 구멍 뚫어서 나무젓가락이랑 고무줄 이용해서 만드는 네. 네,
지금부터 시작하겠습니다. 컵을 날렵하게 통과해서 드라인 해서 짧은 빗으로 만들어서
이거 나눠주는 거 좋아하시죠? They do instructions? Okay. All right. We have flowers. Here we go. Flowers. There we go. Hello. Hi. Okay. And then the scissors are on the bottom. Okay. So we are going to make the flinging flowers. So the first thing you do is you make a circle, but I already did that for you. So, here we go. Make a circle. Yeah? And then you draw a flower. Woo, 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 woo. And the flower is a way to pull different type of learners in. Sometimes people don't like to make stuff that's aggressive, like war. So if you put the flower on it, it makes it softer, and people enjoy that more.
우리나라로 조금 의욕을 해보자면 이게 약간 투석기 하면은 되게 공격적이고 무기 같은 느낌이 들잖아요. 그래서 그 대신에 여기가 그 일부러 꽃을 그려놓는 거예요. 그래서 조금은 소프트해보고 조금은 이게 어떻게 보면 하나의 아트 같은 느낌을 주려고 이제 꽃을 선택해서 그렸다라고 하네요.
So rather than making it more, you just fling flowers, you know, oh, or fruit, okay? And then you color in your flower, so you can obviously do it any way you want. And then you cut, chop, 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 chop. And then you cut the carton, and it's good to do the side of the carton, may I? You want to do this side of the carton where it's still connected. Because it reinforces it when you flip it. Pacha! Otherwise it falls apart really easy. See how this is still connected here?
네, 그래서 저기 우유곽을 이게 다 뜯는 게 아니라 저 부분은 붙어 있는 게 훨씬 더 유리하다고.
So you want to keep that side connected. Use that side. Oh, and wash it too, because otherwise milk gets stinky, right? Right? A stick for the holes. And children, are crazy with sticks. So you might want to do that ahead of time or just get a hole punch.
이제 우리 송곳이죠. 송곳 같은 거 아이들에게 주기 이제 위험하니까 그래서 이제 홈 정도 파서 넣어주면 이제 밀어 넣어버리면 어차피 구멍은 커지니까. 네.
Kevin tells you, do you trust children with sharp objects? Okay, and then you attach a rubber band. But that's where the creativity parts, because everybody does it differently.
No instruction for the band.
Okay, I don't tell them, I let them figure it out.
재밌네요. 네, 그 수저랑 그 다음에 그 막대기를 입는 거는 고무줄을 사용하면 되는데 거기에는 인스트럭션이 따로 없대요. 지시사항이 따로 없대요. 근데 이건 실제 수업을 하면 거기 묶는 방법이 다 다르게 나온대요. 그래서 그게 사실 거기를 어떻게 묶느냐에 따라서 어떻게 보면 탄력성이 어떻게 보면 더 좋게 나올 수도 있고 아니면 누구는 더 루즈하게 나올 수도 있는 거죠.
So problem solving.
Yeah. 네, 문제 해결.
Problem solving.
고무줄을 묶는 문제 해결.
그래서 so, oh, I don't know how to do it. Do they do that? Do your students do that? Oh, I don't know how to do that.
우리나라도 가끔 오죠. 그냥 일단은 선생님 저 이런 거 못해요. 아, 나 선생님 해주시면 안 돼 이런 게 아니라 하게 하는.
So this way you force them. It's like, well, I don't know.
그래서 이 선생님의 태도가 가서 해주려고 하고 알려주는 게 아니라 나도 모른다 해라 라는 거죠.
And they usually figure it out.
그리고 아이들은 결국은 그거를 해결해 낸다고 합니다.
And then you attach the flower and then you fling it. And I like to fling a cereal.
Yeah, 그래서 그 플라워 여기에 어쨌든 그 수저에다가 이제 뭔가를 해서 퐁 하고 날리는데 거기다가 이제 시리얼을 날리는 걸 자기는 좋아한다고 하네요.
Yeah. You don't want to do marshmallows? Do you guys have marshmallows?
We haven't.
Okay, don't do marshmallows because they get on the floor.
마시멜로 하는 경우 교실이 굉장히 네 더러워질 수 있다라고. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, no. And the custodian gets mad at me because I have marshmallows all over my classroom.
네, 마시멜로 하면 이게 우리나라로 껌딱지 해서 이렇게 흔적 남기는 거죠.
So cereal is better because if you step on it, it just turns to powder.
시리얼 하라고 하네요. 네.
Okay. So if you want to, the more instructions for the flinger flowers, we can do it later. But now we're going to do another activity. And so now we're going to build lighthouses. So I need some teams of three. I need anybody want to volunteer. You don't have to come up here.
세 명의 발런티어가 필요합니다. 세 명의 발런티어.
Ah, okay. I got one team. Anybody else? Ah, another team. Two teams. Come on, you guys. Yeah, three teams. Okay. I'm going to give you clothespins, cards, one LED light, and one battery.
네, 그래서 종이랑 그 빨래 집게, 그 다음에 종이, 그리고 LED 하나를 줄 거예요.
And you can't,
지금 거기서 하시면 돼요. 네.
And you can't cut the cards.
그 종이는 자유롭게 자른 다음에,
you can fold them,
접어도 되고,
but you can't tear them.
찢어도 되고.
Are you ready?
Okay.
And then we're gonna do this, okay. So,
그래서,
alright, I'm gonna hand out the goods.
네, 어반. 찢으면 안 돼.
네, 찢으면 안 된대요. 네, 해서 집을 만들면 돼요.
학습원 면접 참가자분들이 어디 입고 있는 모든 집을 보시면 콜트에 대한 소개가 또 나와 있습니다. 자, 몸에 대고 통과하면서
그래서 딱 똑같이 주어지는 제도가 지금 같은 상황이거든요. 12장의 카드 종이, 그러니까 우리나라로 저 그냥 인덱스 카드처럼 종이 자른 거면 될 것 같고, 그 다음에 저건 이제 빨래 집게, 나무 빨래 집게, 그리고 맨 위에는 이제 LED. 제가 재도록 하겠습니다. 3분 동안 지금 딱 주어진 재료로 이렇게 높게 싸면 돼요. 그리고 맨 위에 LED가 가면 돼요. 주어진 딱 집게랑 종이카드만 사용하시는 거고요. 높게 가면 됩니다. 3분 동안. Hello. Okay, so this is a very easy activity to do with your students. Oh, he figured out the circuit. Good job. Very good. It's amazing how quick kids can pick that up. Oh, how are we doing? Do we get the circuit? Do you need a battery? Do you have a battery? How are we doing? Oh, do you guys have anybody? Oh, okay, how are we doing over here? Do we get it? Oh, making it. Would you like help to get started? Do you want to help him? Yeah? Okay, you have 2 minutes. Uh-oh. Oh, we got a tower over here. I got a camera I can show you guys. It's a lot harder than you think. Oh, good interlocking.
아, 굉장히 큽니다. 좋습니다. 자, 바로 진입하면서 출발해보도록 하겠습니다.
오케이. Okay. Okay. Good job. You have 1 minute.
한 바퀴 몸풀기 바뀌고요. 차 자체가 굉장히 낮은데 의자는 엄청 높기 때문에
오케이.
해야 됩니다.
자체 right. Raise your hand if you need more time. I get one more minute.
하셔야 되는데 생각보다 굉장히 잘 하고 계십니다. 네, 멋진 보스를 지금 운영을 하고 계십니다.
So if they're waiting, I'll tell you a little bit about my art project I have here. I've gone to all the different maker fairs, and I did this international art project. And what you do is you follow a simple set of instructions, and you make art. And the instructions are very simple, but the outcomes are very different. And so you get to see how people in New York, in San Diego, and in my classroom, and now in Korea, interpreted the art and made their art.
그래서 아트 프로젝트라고 말하는데 여기 크리스티나 부스 저쪽에 A21 오면요 그 간단한 안내사항이 있어요. 글로 된 안내사항. 그러면 그 글로 된 안내사항을 따라서 뭔가를 그리는 거거든요. 근데 안내사항을 사람들이 인지하는 게 다 다르잖아요. 그러니까 그림이 나중에는 똑같은 안내사항을 일렀지만 다 다르게 나와요. 심지어 지금 크리스티나 같은 경우는 뉴욕이나 샌디에이고에서 같은 프로젝트를 똑같이 했었고, 그러니까 외국 사람들이 그 지시사항을 보고 그렸던 것과 또 지금 한국 사람들이 계속 그리고 있거든요. 그래서 사람들이 어떻게 또 다르게 생각하고 다르게 그리는지 와서 작품 꼭 한번 보고 가라고 하네요. 네.
Thank you. That was very good. We have one minute, people. We have one minute.
그 탐만드 팀은 시간 되게 많이 잡네요.
탐만드 팀은
제가 언제 주고 있어요.
틱탁, 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 틱탁. Uh-oh. Now you only have 30 seconds. Okay, bring him up, people. Bring him up. Ready or not, you gotta bring him up.
가지고 앞으로 가지고 오세요. 네, 여기에다가 만든 거 지금 만든 팀들 빨리 가져오세요. 네, 네. 자, 가지고 간 팀들. 네.
Look at that.
서양의 서양의.
Very good. I know the last minute, first down, right? Oh, okay, good. I love that the song design. Woo! Excellent. One more.
어여 가져오세요.
So, and then you could talk about the science of lights, lighthouses, and how one lighthouse you can see about 12 miles, and so you could talk about angles and arcs.
If a lighthouse is this tall, then it's 12 degrees, and so it's 1 mile. So
this is. Oh, that's wonderful. Good job. Woo-hoo! There we go. Ah! No, it's great. Okay! Woo! Excellent! So, oh, you got a lot of fun! It's okay!
네, 나머지 가져.
So, this is a fun activity you could do at school to kind of get the kids going. You could also do it at a family party.
학교나 아니면 가족들이 같이 할 수도 있고.
So like we have Thanksgiving.
추석이나 명절 때, 네.
So I can, you know, get grandma and aunties and cousins and even the ones who drink too much.
네, 가족끼리 화투 치지 말고 메이킹.
Right? Yeah. We all have relatives that drink too much.
Oh, oh. 여기 가지고 나와서 짓고 계시는데요? 딱 걸렸는데?
Where's your light? So, and then you can compare these structures to the structures you see in your city or cell towers, and it's very simple, but they start to think like an engineer, and it only took 4 minutes. That just took 4 minutes, and they're already starting to think like an engineer. So that's pretty cool. You made them learn something and they didn't even know it.
굉장히 짧은 시간을 줬는데도 지금 4분, 근데 한 5분 준 것 같긴 한데 좀 짧은 시간을 줬는데도 지금 거의 엔지니어링처럼 좀 그 구조물을 생각해서 만들어냈잖아요. 그래서 굉장히 어메이징한 프로젝트라고.
So thank you so much for playing. I really appreciate it. I was nervous, but you guys have been very, very kind, and thank you so much for playing with me.
감사합니다. 크리스마 부스에 와서 그 외국에 그 그림 그려놓은 거랑 한국 그림 자기 그림도 추가해 놓고 꼭 가셨으면 좋겠습니다. 네, 감사합니다.
감사합니다.
He have a question.
Question, yes.
Because for your false, I have questions on falsery by cheese oil. You hate science so much.
They hate science. Oh, that's a great question. So he says his children hate science so much. Of course, I'm a science teacher and that makes me sad. I would say, one, take away the homework. So do activities. So if you can take them somewhere, to a museum, and just have fun, but don't talk about school or homework, maybe?
학교 숙제 얘기하지 말고 박물관에 가서 네 그거 가서도 뭐 얘기하지 말고 그냥 풀어놓으라고 네.
I think I'm a teacher and I don't assign homework because I still want them to love learning. Number two. Do these little activities, just little ones, but don't use the words. Don't say the word science.
이런 작은 액티비티를 자꾸 해보라고. 근데 그걸 하면서 이론을 설명하지 말라고. 네 하네요. 네.
So try this activity at home. How? Yes. And then send me an email. And then show me pictures. They will love it. And then you compete against each other. The adults. Versus the kids always win. Sorry, they do. They're smarter than us. Second question.
안정적으로
교육을 잘 해주고 있어요. How do you help kids become makers? How did I become a maker? Oh, okay, great question. How did I become a maker? I'm a teacher in California. I have a lot of students, 190 every day.
하루에 190명을 하고 있는데 과학 티처고요.
And I don't have a budget, a very small budget money for all my students.
이 학교가 좀 부가 설명을 하자면 외국에서 메이커 교육한다고 하면 되게 잘할 것 같고 굉장히 좋은 기계가 있을 것 같지만 외국이 오히려 미국 같은 경우도 빈부격차가 워낙 심해가지고 같이 있는 학교 같은 경우는 버젯이 그러니까 예산이 너무 적어요. 한국이 생각하는 것보다 더 적어요. 그러니까 그걸 안 해서 190명의 학생을 케어하고 있는 거예요.
So at one point I only had $500 for the whole year for all my students.
500달러로 1년을 학생들을 다 한다고 하네요.
So I had to think, how do I do activities very cheap? Very cheap.
그래서 액티비티를, 그러니까 이런 활동들을 할 때 조금 가격적으로는 많이 들지 않으면서 재밌는 활동을 고민을 한다고 하네요.
So I build from there, and then I'm like, oh! And then like, oh! And then your brain just starts going. And then before you can't turn it off.
그래서 이제 크리스티나 같은 질문이 어떻게 하다 메이커가 됐냐라는 질문이었는데 그러다 보니까 이런 거 좀 저렴하면서 재미난 액티비티를 찾고 생각하고 찾고 하다 보니까 이제 메이커가 된 거라고.
Thank you so much. Those are wonderful questions. Are there any other questions? Oh, yes. And okay, here and then here. Yes. Do I sell a video for my teaching? I'm not yet, but my friends have asked me to do that. So I will post it for Iuni, and then Iuni will share with you guys. How about that? Okay? Thank you. I never think anybody wants to see you teach, but I guess, I don't know. Teachers are very like... And you had a question?
Yes.
Thank you. Why do I use art for science? A couple of reasons. One is for this reason, we have students who don't like art,
but we have many parts of our brain, and so art in the tradition, science in the traditional way is like this way, but if you can include art with science, then you're going to conclude this part of the brain, and this part of the brain, and this part of the brain. Another reason art is really important is for science, you need a sense of creativity. You need, and so when you can do the cross-lateral learning, you're connecting the right side of the brain with the right, left side of the brain, the logical with the artistic. Anytime you can do that, you're increasing their brain capacity and their capacity to retrieve. And so when you do art, which is more on the creative side, with science, which is more logical, you get more of that cross-lateral brain activity, which really increases their engagement, and then their retained and their creativity, and so it just makes them overall better scientists. For children, it's very challenging. I think if you make your classroom safe, so it's okay to make mistakes. You know, you don't like, rah, 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 but you're like, ah, all right, that's good. If you make your classroom safe for mistakes, I think they grow. So I think that's one way to kind of help them get to that next level. I get a lot of good feedback from parents and teachers, and we take state scores, and my students who don't speak English as their first language, I have a lot of students from other countries, and so that art helps them too, but they always score very high on the science test, and because of this cross-lateral, yeah. So it's a little different, and so some people are afraid of that, a lot of like, but if you let it go, it's a very natural process, and children's brains love to learn if you make it fun and engaging and fun. Thank you so much. I think I'm going to end this.